almost forgot about them.
Looking bad.
There it goes. What it do, gang? It's your boy CJ on 32s, and I'm back with another video. Same day, different video. Going to get some breakfast.
Really, nigga?
I've been going to get some lunch, man. I'm tripping. This just been a long day. It's super hot. Look who I'm with. He said I don't love him no more, man. Y'all know I love this old guy. Finna get in the lack. We should have took Jay Cutlass over there. Hop in the Cadillac. Man, boy, the leather in this thing so hot. Where your pillow at? Oh, he got his pillow, guys. He done brought the pillow out of the
Dotmobile. Darn right.
Man, you could have cleaned it first.
No,
you cleaned the pillow.
That was.
Yeah, it do look kind of clean over there.
That one was in the Dotmobile.
Man, turn this down real quick. Where the Dotmobile at?
Parked in front of the house. For sale sign in the window. Don't want it no more. I'm gonna set it on fire or either push it in the river.
He ain't gonna set it on fire or push it in the river. Disregard. My Uncle Jerry right here, he's under the influence of alcohol, so he's not gonna push it in the river or set it on fire.
What's KFC name?
It's on Larkin Street. Yeah. What's been going on with you, huh?
Not too much, taking it easy.
Taking it easy, man. I told you, man, you gotta get back to posting them funny vlogs, man.
Yeah, I know.
What's up with them vlogs?
Yeah, well, just keeping up with 32 gang, trying to get myself into another better car than I'm doing now. Cause Cadillac is going back tomorrow. And I might be driving the Dotmobile for a little bit while longer, but the thing is I have to shift it down the first gear, second, third, then get into drive, should drive good. But come to a stop, you gotta start back from the bottom. That's the rough way of driving that bad boy.
You put the wheels?
I took the wheels off and I sold them.
Oh, you sold the wheels again?
I sold the wheels. Wheels gone.
Oh, man. No more Dotmobile wheels on there.
Let me go, because I've been trying to get everything done, get everything taken care of. You know, I done stripped out the radio, the amps, the wires, everything is gone. So all the original stuff is back in it. So it didn't take me that long to get all that stuff out and put the old stuff back in at all.
Well, you definitely don't want this Cadillac. I see the surge engine light on.
I don't want the Cadillac. Nope.
What kind of car are you trying to get?
Shoot, anything for now. I don't care if it's a station wagon. I gotta have something for now. Yeah. Before I come back to work. Yep.
Well, we gotta. Hey, what you doing, man? What you looking at, man?
Something walking down the street.
What was
good.
Something good.
Dark skinned chick. Looking good with all that black on, but
oh, she
hot
looking hot. She ain't looking good. She looking hot.
Hot, yeah.
But you gonna put me out and pull her in here with the AC?
Yeah, if I have to. Gotta have a tank of gas. I can keep it nice and cool for it, you know. Keep it in the front seat without putting it in the back.
That's how you do your boy.
Who is that?
Me.
Yeah, I throw you out the car. Put your butt
well,
out.
I can't just get in the back seat, man. Well, why you gotta put me out?
I can put you in the trunk.
Yeah. This guy here, man, he ain't there. He got
but
no love.
I gotta keep her warm.
You gotta keep her warm. You mean keep her cool? Cause it's already like 90 degrees outside.
Well, the body will stay cool, but the inside of her womb's gonna get warm. Ain't nothing down there gonna get nice and cool. It's gonna stay nice and warm.
Oh man, stop it, man.
I ain't got no air conditioner on Billy.
Hey,
Billy got the temperature.
Hey, man, cut it out, man. Hey.
That's the only way to be.
Lawsuit Jerry, uncut, man. Make sure y'all subscribe to his YouTube channel. It's Lawsuit Jerry.
Yeah, Lawsuit Jerry's Jerry. He's getting there.
He's moving up.
Jefferson.
Oh, you know? Okay. That's what's up, man. You gotta get back to your stand-up comedian, your funny Jerry, though. I get tired of looking at this Jerry right here. Well, you know, my 32 gang, I went to the car wash today. I washed my tires, me and the wife and the kids. Like, you gotta liven it back up, man. You gotta turn up with the wife and the kids, man.
Then I need to start pushing them out the car.
Pushing who out the car?
My grandkids.
Jerry, why you talking reckless, man? Why you want to push them out the car?
Man, they've been driving me crazy this week, man. It's been rough. I'm just happy that NASCAR is here this weekend.
Oh, you going to NASCAR?
Yep, and that's why I would be at up there with
the guys. Oh, Jerry going to NASCAR. So if y'all want to meet Lawsuit Jerry, y'all can meet him on Route 66. What days you going there?
I'll be there on a Saturday.
Saturday, man. That's what
Saturday evening, I'll be there watching my Kyle Busch.
I didn't even know you do races. You know him too?
Yeah, I know him all.
Where you going though? Where KFC at? It's to the right.
No. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
I've been taking him straight to McDonald's, getting my Happy Meal or something.
I need some chicken. Chicken, mashed potatoes, gravy, and macaroni, man.
That's one thing about me. I can't stand that chicken, man. They don't cook it right. It's more white people food, you know? It's not cooked all the way.
No, you don't like their food because you can't chew it, so.
I can only suck on it. If I had a blender, I'd blend that chicken up.
There you go right there, man.
Yep, I can't chew it. I can only suck on it. Get
Jerry,
the juice, get
saying
the flavor.
That, man. You said that a lot last time, man. It just
what?
Don't sound right.
You gotta blend it up, man.
Yeah, but.
You gotta just blend it and eat it, man.
Man, you can say smash it up. You say sucking on everything, man. That ain't a good look.
Well, I'm just a sucking lawsuit, Jerry. That's
this dude is OC. But anyway, gang, we about to get some food. Like I said before, make sure y'all subscribe to Lawsuit Jerry channel. We're gonna look into helping this old man out, man. You know,
I need another $300K.
Hey man, calm down. I don't even
300K. I need,
man. You asked for too
CJ
much.
What CJ would ask for? I need 300K.
You asked for too much, man. I'm still trying to get to 300K. Go on and knock the mirror off this mug at the.
You don't have a Camaro.
I said going to knock the mirror off this mug at the drive-thru. Yeah, I got close.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm all
cut. 32 gang. Big boot gang. J boot gang. It's big boot today. It's big boot J. Got his Jason cap on. Where Freddie at?
No Freddie.
And he got his big Dickie 4X on today. But he got the J's on, man. You gotta wear the boots when you in your trucker gear. Gotta wear the boots, man. Boots.
I don't know, when it's something different, you know, the old me a little bit.
For sure, it's too hot for that, though. It's like 90.
You're right.
Yeah, it's like 90, man.
I need some more gear, though.
Yeah.
Gotta get some more fits.
That's what's up, man. Hey, the 32 gang, we got a package here. Wonder what's in here. You know what's in here, don't you, Jay? Check this out. Oh yeah, we got that Cutlass Tiarra grill. We still ain't got no wheels yet, man. I gotta call these guys. We gonna unbox this real quick. Jay, you wanna talk to the 32 gang for a second, man? Let me flip the screen up so you can see yourself looking good.
What up, gang? Thanks for CJ to get something to open up the box with. Man, it's hot out here, man. It's like 90 something degrees. But
hey, Mr. Vlogger.
Man,
you gotta talk louder.
Yeah, I gotta talk. And I don't know what to say, man.
Hey, we about to take this out the box, though.
All right, guys. All right. Just opening it.
We open this up.
Let's see what's in there.
So I got two are in the Rucci boxes here.
All right.
Let's see what is it.
I guess we took these.
I don't know.
So they were a little bit bigger.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, we got here 32 game.
Alright,
what can it
be? I
know
it's taking too long, but we getting there. It's getting there.
Looks good so far, from what I can see.
Alright, this ain't the side with the Tiarra grill on it. Ow, get lost. It needs a little spray paint. There goes the other side. But I see the lighted Tiarra logo right here.
Alright.
But y'all already know, man. I already see a problem with it, so I gotta call them. Because they didn't send my bottom piece. They didn't send my bottom to the grill. So I gotta call them.
And the bottom piece left?
Yeah. Check out the grill, guys. Ooh, look at the big face. And this is for the Euro clip. Let me say the Euro clip because I can't say 92. I don't want to be correct.
Yep, Euro.
So the Euro clip.
Look at that.
This thing is dope. Man. Super nice, man. That $1 million Tiarra smile. Hey, hey, man, give me my camera, man. Let's go out here and check this out. Gotta put this by the Cutlass so y'all can see what's going on. Yeah, buddy. Here you go, Jeff. Hold that. Not Jay, Jeff. L. See? Stop asking stuff, man. They got a bottom piece. I'm supposed to got a bottom piece.
Look at that.
There it goes. So that's what it's gonna look like.
That's crazy.
This is getting saved for paint. I'm just buying little stuff, getting it out the way. Y'all can hear Al. Al gotta investigate everything, guys. And I ain't being mean or none of that, but he just cringe, man. Like, just let it be. Why you just can't let it be, boss?
It's hot and I'm crazy and it was a long day.
No, the day ain't over with. What you think about the grill, Jay?
I like it. It's
good. Dang. I gotta go get on the phone with Tiarra, guys, see what happened to my bottom piece. We had discussed that. Ain't no big deal. They're gonna straighten it out. Great guys over there. So shout out to Tiarra Grills. We also a dealer for them. So if you need something from Tiarra Grill, custom grill for your car, I can get it for you. Double check under there. Hold this, Jay. Oh, I found the game. We got it. They sent it. Yep. So we got the bottom pieces too. They were buried in there.
Perfect.
Is that Nick from the Sound Factory pulling up over here, man? What is he doing here?
Might be.
They sent it. Oh. Mister, do they got a bottom piece? All right, gang. And this like the bottom pieces that go on there. So
wow.
If you go back and look at Playboy 442, he got a black one on there. I just like the way it looked. Y'all know I like customs. I'm gonna keep the 442 as clean as possible. As clean as possible. You know, CJ, but I'm gonna try to keep it as clean as possible. But anyway, gang, it's your boy CJ on 32, checking out with another video with Big Boot J, Big Hat J, Big Shirt J, Big Pants J, Jordan J. We out, man.